Okay, I'm gonna play along with a recording here. I did this once before. I have a concert coming up in a few weeks, and it's with a high school orchestra, and so it's a little pressure, but I still want to do a good job. It's actually a youth, community orchestra with a youth event. A bunch of high schoolers. Anyway, Mozart, G major, it's the shot edition, which is new to me. Vertext, meaning it's supposed to have the bowings that Mozart wrote. I'm not doing all of them, but I'm doing some of them, and they're different from what I learned initially. My original music says I learned this in 1982, a long time ago. So, Mozart G major concerto, Herschel 216, and I'm using music here. Oh, and there's no cadenza at the end. The video cuts off, but I wouldn't try and play along with that anyway. That would be silly. And he does a big retard in the middle, which I probably won't do either. But I actually am going to make up the first cadenza when I do it for real. Not here. right there. Something. Make it up. But I won't make up the second cadenza.